Okay, deadlift, how to improve your deadlift week three. Here we are. We're doing five fives on 80-ish percent, 85% of one rep max. So, 270 for five ain't working yet. So, I'm on 250 for five, hopefully. And two more sets after this. Week three of how to improve your deadlifts, and I'm going to be talking about the pull and locking out with the deadlifts. So how fast you pull is determined on how strong your hamstrings are. So if you've got strong hamstrings, you're going to see that bar coming off the floor fast. Strong hamstrings, you get some serious fast pulls. And another issue people have is that even though they can pull up the bar off the floor fast, they have an issue with locking out, and that's determined with your glutes. So today I'm going to be working on exercises or my top exercises on how to, you know, improve your hamstrings so you can pull off fast, and new exercises that will help you with locking out. With these 5-5s, especially in the last two reps, we will find it hard to lock out, and because we had strong glutes, we'll manage to fight through it. So no glute work, you won't be locking out. So all that I'll be showing later. Right now I'm just dead, but
Let's go.
What, do I look light enough? You see my face, right?
Yeah, man, it's cool, yeah.
All right. Okay. Anyway, so what we're working on now is Romanian deadlifts. Big exercise with the hands. Right. So, elevated as well. Another thing as well, when you're doing the Romanian deadlifts elevated, a lot of people, they like to keep the legs straight, there's no problem with that. But what I like to do personally is have a slight bend in the knees, just a slight bend in the knees. That slightly gets the hand, that slightly gets the glutes involved as well. Just a slight bend in the knees. So I don't like doing straight legs, straight. Anyway, just wanted to say that.
Whoa. The lighting was shit there.
Oh, lighting was shit? Okay.
Yeah, lighting was bare shit.
So I'll cut that and then...
Yeah, cool, we'll do another bit.
Do it again. Lighting better here?
Yeah, the lighting's better, much better.
Okay. Another thing is, with Romanian deadlifts elevated, I personally like to have a slight bent in the knees. So a lot of people do it straight leg, stiff leg, but there's no issue with that. But I find that with a slight bent in the knees, you also get your glutes pulling through as well. Anyway. Dying.
Jesus. That's decent
still. Oh, well, they're crying. See the tears. Romanian deadlifts, elevated. Exercise number one. Okay. So, now working on dumbbell
leg curl.
So, dumbbell leg curls, you will find that it's much more concentrated than doing a seated dumbbell leg curl. I'm not downgrading the seated hamstring curl. Start again. Right. So we are now moving on to dumbbell leg curl. So dumbbell leg curl, I find, in my opinion, this is much more concentrated than the seated leg curl. There's no downgrade. I'm not downgrading the seated leg curl, but I just find that this one's much more effective. Anyway, I talk too much.
Yeah, this will come bare.
Working along to the side.
Yeah, cool. So,
when you start getting PBs, you can pay me on my PayPal account. Thank you. So, next exercise is barbell glute bridge. Barbell glute bridge. I didn't forget, I was just tired. So barbell glute bridge, this will help with locking out. It might look weird when men do it. Well, you know, men say, oh, you know, it's a girl's exercise. Well, if it's a girl's exercise, let it be a girl's exercise. End of the day, it helped me get to 320. So if it's girls exercise, then the girls will exercise and they get a free 20. Anyway, so doing reps with 100 kilo, 10 reps, just focusing on, you know, really squeezing at the top, controlling it coming down, no talking, straight into it. I've been talking too much.
Let's go.
This ain't too kind on the hips.
Nice. Let's go.
Right, so very last exercise that we're finishing off, glute and ham raise Last exercise we're finishing off with today is glutes and ham raise with third time. Take three.
Jesus Christ, hurry up, come on.
Right. Last exercise finishing off with today is the glutes and ham raise with a resistance band. I've got it.
Yeah,
with a resistance finally. Band. Right. Let's go.
Yeah, come on, just do it.
Oh my god. How can I do 5-5 and then do all this after? Shit. Close to the chest. Actually not. Over the head.
Overhead.
Woo! Why? Hamstrings.
Let's go. Done.
I'm officially done. That's how to improve your deadlift week 3. Tune in for week 4 coming up later. When, I don't know, I don't care right now. I need food and I need sleep.
All done.
Boom, boom. All right.